You ever wondered how to get your image onto an award plaque? It's very easy with Epson desktop dye sublimation technology, like the F170 with transfer paper. Simply print your design, trim it down to size, tape it onto the award plaque using heat transfer tape, run it through a heat press, and you're done.